Meet executive chef Daniela Ahmed. Daniela, you were born and raised in Germany, and you have you were trained there too, and now you are executive chef at Hopper House Chicago in Rosemont. What does that mean to you?
Oh, I'm really excited for the new challenge, and I'm proud to be here and to show our customers that German cuisine can be tasteful and delicious.
That's great. Now, our ownership, especially our CEO, Joe Matushka, really believed in you and saw the great work you did when you were at the Hopper House in St. Petersburg. He thought so much of you that he brought you up here and you took the position. What does it mean to you to have an ownership that supports you like that?
Oh, I really appreciate that he gave me the opportunity to come here, and not even that I like my my profession, that I'm glad to do that. It's even more valuable to work for ownership like that.
That's great. And the Hopper House, since we are affiliated with the Hopper House in Munich, we have some staple recipes that are here that are also served in Munich, and we identify that in the menu. How do you work in your own creations within the constraints of having some things that you have to do?
Oh, you still can have some ways around it and make little changes to things, but there's a lot of items on the menu where we can be creative and do it more authentic than it was before.
Daniela Ahmed, executive chef, Hopper House Chicago in Rosemont. Dankeschön.
Thank you.